Hey, yo, what up, guys? It's the unknown color, the Kudi in the group, your mom in the wallet, aka the man with the cucumber that make all the kinders wonder. And welcome back to my channel. For those of you that are new, welcome. Hi, you gaan het daar zo, as alles nog right daar. And for those that has been subscribed, assalamu alaikum. Hoe gaan het? Dat zijn alright, my bro. Dit zal niet duidelijk. Kijk hier. Other thing is this, we are reacting to South African artists today. But shout out to the girl that suggested this video. That I should react to it. Fuck. I think her name is Jill. Salaamu alaikum, Jill. So we are reacting today to JM featuring YoungstaCPT, CPT, and Jay something. And the song is called I Can't Wait. Okay. So I guess I can't wait to watch this shit. So just get straight into it. If you guys are new, make sure to like and subscribe. You can leave a comment down below as well. And all my social media will be down below in the description. Now, my bro, away. You see how Cape Town comes through when the flicks and shit's like, oh shit, now we just have whales. Just, you know, just chilling and shit on the regular, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
See, Youngster CPT has a fresh fader. Normally when I see Youngster, he has like a young, you know, a young corta de pelo, which is like a cheese scoop, which is like a young blissy, a young blizzard. But away, the young fader suits you, bro.
I got that hookah ready. Girl, we gon' smoke that cherry. Yeah, I got that movie you like. Girl, tonight it's about you and I. I got that chin chin chillin'.
Fuck, I hate gin so much, bro. I fucking hate gin. Gin is so bad. I fucking hate it, bro. I fucking hate it. I hate gin. Gin tastes cuck. I fucking hate it. Fuck, I hate gin.
I made your favorite spaghetti.
Ooh, you made a spaghetti. What you make is spaghetti.
Girl, I just hope you're ready. Cause tonight it's about you and I. Oh, I can't wait for you to come by.
Oh, not too shabby, eh?
So that we can chill till the sunrise. Oh, I can't wait for you to come by. So that we
you know, this shit is kind of low-key making me kind of sad because we're in the time of quarantine, and what I would like to just do is go out, bro. This is such a vibe right now, dude. Like, this setting is like my type of fucking vibe. Like, the shit I love doing is this. Like, if I go out, go drinking and shit, like, this is the type of thing I fucking love doing. And now they're actually showing me, like, hey, yo, like, we're buzzing, bro. And you're not buzzing. And it's making me fucking sad. It's breaking my fucking heart, bro. You're my bro. I smile to lamb, man. That's all I want to do. Alcohol isn't even available. I can't even smoke, my bro. Bro, you just mask.
Yeah, I hail from the land of the hopeless. Good hope, but be careful how you approach it. YGN Wi-Fi, World Cup hosted.
YGN Wi-Fi. That shit's so lit, bro. Why did Wi-Fi?
EPT cop, you can't sugarcoat it. But put the W up, we west coasted. I get chauffeured, we toasted and posted a team photo. As I say, cheese moment, extreme focus. Cause we achieved only what they say we can't. The seed that I put in the ground became a plant. Watching in amazement, I have them in a trance. Ramadan, things take time, going fast, you know.
Ramadan, things go fast. Oh shit, it is actually Ramadan. So I don't know how to say that, but like Slamat, I guess. I don't know. Do I say Slamat? Do you say that if it's someone's birthday or something like that, I guess. But like, away Slamat to all of you guys. Or yeah, away. Like, happy fasting and all that. So away. Good luck, guys. This time of fasting should be, I think this is probably like the easiest, or well, probably not the easiest fucking fasting that you can go through, because you're at home and what else do you have to do but then to eat. But good luck, guys, to all the Muslim friends and family, and all the acquaintances and all the people that's watching this. Assalamu alaikum.
A whole lot of class on my own. Flew to the stars in a drone like a sci-fi starting. The Rock or Stallone at the cinema. Blockbuster cream like Nivea. I get it every minute cause
I can't wait for you to come down. Cause I
girls are cock moe, bro. Are you just
yo, bro?
African girls and white girls, they are pretty, right? But fuck, bro, colored goodness, my bro. It's like a mixture, bro. I think that is what it is. It's like the mixture that makes it so fucking and like crazy. It's like the cock moe, they rich, bro. It's like ain't. Motherfucker.
I can't wait till we all go up to the light. As I say, please don't grow up. Yeah, we make it look. Yes, they all know us. And the joy is too full. I'm gonna build my own club. You know what? I can't wait. Can't wait.
I'm impatient, but I still manage to rise to occasions. And when you ask whose grind is the greatest, I just say yes, I like Jamaicans. Things do take time, no replacement. So you better be on time, never vacant. I'm always in the kitchen like I'm baking, but not bacon. You get served, no apron. Yes, bro, later. Assalamu alaikum, everybody.
Assalamu alaikum. Assalam, assalam.
Like rain, I am just an icon living like Jada. Fresh prints and Nike Airs, high top faded. Freestyle verses are praise for the cadence. Straight from the dome, no plans or arrangement. I hope you don't have any prior engagements. I'm tired of waiting cause
I can't wait till the sunrise. Oh, I can't wait for you to come.
Like a festival song, man, like a festival vibe. Like, I personally wouldn't listen to it on my phone, but like I would listen to it at the festival, at the bars, or in the car when it's just playing. Like, but it's good. The music video was fairly good. But okay, thank you guys for tuning in. Salut and salam.